Hello everybody, we're gonna do some more Skyrim. Off screen I have been doing a few things, like grinding away on some more potions and smithing. Anyway, in the process of doing this, I was my last one, we ended up finding this mask here. It's one of the Dragon Priest masks. And we're gonna try to get the set. I remembered this one was up here. It was just north of Markarth. I just had to go find it. So I've been up in here just like in the front door and like killed the guys out front. So we're gonna go in. We're gonna make this happen. I hope I'm not jumping in over my head, but we're gonna find out soon. And soon enough. Alright, we're going downtown. Chest. A little gold in it. Nothing. Okay. Dwarven mace. Indeed. Alright, what these guys? Not you. Get out of the way, Lydia. You're always getting in the way. Alright, got that. Oh, yeah. Some high end What do we got here? Ruined book? Never mind. It's not worth my time. Okay. Ooh, a ruby. Why did I even mess with that? It said empty. I'm such a derp sometimes. Alright, so we came in, we went across here, we continued this way, or we're going to continue this way. Hey, there's more friends. Oh, shit. Oops. Let's just kite you around here for a second. Oh, come on, Dave. Big potato head. My old potato and hard on my stuff. Yeah, there you are, Lydia. What's up? Oh, yep, take that. I don't need that, sure. Alright, what else did I miss? Nothing. Very little. A little gold never hurt nobody. Same. Empty. We have a closed area. Interesting. Indeed. so. So before I was so rudely interrupted, I was heading this way. Barred from the other side. Okay. Alright, I'm not above using the mini-map and I'm not above using resources. Oh, here we go. I don't need to use resources. Come here, buddy. Buddy up. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, I didn't need that battle axe. Oh, drop that. Alright, what's going on over here? Those are 40 points, though. That is a lot. I don't care. The ebony stuff is just harder, more hardcore right now. If I need to switch back to those boots, I can. But we aren't here to, like, collect stuff. We can come back and why did I do that? Alright. And we're going. Alright. I feel like I've been here. Indeed. Oh, hello. Okay, now you got my attention. We're just gonna backpedal here. Yep, there's Lydia. My meat shield. My love. No. Alright, so I got my shield and Morax. Okay. Should have used that at the beginning. Why do I keep doing that? It says empty. Don't try to open it. Alright, where's the main dude's corpse? That's the main dude? Oh, that's just a restless Draugr. Where's the main dude? That's a Draugr. That's a Draugr. Yeah, okay. Nothing else over there. But you over here, nothing. Nothing. But you over here, nothing. Huh? Where did I kill the main dude at? Or were they all just Draugrs? Ah, here we go. Okay. Alright. I feel like I've now accomplished what I need to accomplish here. I'm basically checking those sacks for salt pile. Where'd it go? Where did he go? I'm derping hard somehow. Maybe I was supposed to continue this way. Yep, looks like this was it. Okay, there it goes. I found it. Yay for me. Ouch. Hmm. That's a skill you never forget. I love it. I played this game a hell of a lot on console back on Xbox 360. I am really liking it on PC so far. Alright. Open sesame. Okay. Where to now? This way? Isn't this back where we started? Alright, well... God dang it. God dang it, Bobby! Oh, we don't have any quest for this, do we? Me to go this way? Alright. Where is it trying to tell me to go? I think this thing is broken. Okay, so let's go. Come on, sprint. You lazy son of a gun. Shut up. Oh, I didn't see this chest, I don't think. There it is. Alright, here we go. Here's something that I didn't see because I was derping. This might not go. That worked out.
A healing spell.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Don't complain about it. All right.
You lead, I'll follow.
Yeah, it's not like you should be complaining about it. Alright, so. Now that that little treasure mission is out of the way, I've gotta go over here. So I was derping and I wasn't finding it. Sometimes I derp, and I derp hard. Why you do this to me, gang? There it is. Alright, sorry. Just getting some things set up properly. This is the right way, isn't it? Yeah. Hmm. I thought I put it back to flame bolt. Lady, what are you getting into up there? For God's sakes. Ouch! Dickheads.
As you wish, my Thane. We heading out? As you command, my Thane.
That should be good. That should be sufficient.
White light. What's the hurry? Be careful!
Alright, sorry about that. I had to mute the mic for a little while. The child was being a little outlandish. Let's do this. God dang it. I don't know what's going on here. He's stuck, and this is kind of making me not like this so much. Otar. All right. Yeah, I already searched all those. All right, so now this is open. Ooh, Meridia's beacon, some steel plate armor.
A new hand touches the beacon.
Still here.
Listen, hear me and obey.
I am at your command.
A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy.
Lead on.
Well, I've got a Daedric print, or I think it's a Daedric. I don't know. I think that's a Daedric mission that they're trying to get me to do. We're doing. I'm gonna leave that.
Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath.
I'll think about it.
And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Sounds like a good time. Bring Meridia's beacon to Mount Kilcreath. Okay, yeah. Kin's peace. Alright. How the hell do I get out of here? Alright, so that's one mask down. Guess I just go out the way I came in. Alright, so I just leave the way I came in. Don't let the door hit you where the Lord split you. We're just gonna get up out of here then, I guess. Alright, well that's one mask down. Or two, rather. First one, and then this one here. We've already looted that. Yes, we have. There's the upstairs. Get turned around sometimes in these ruins. There we go! Alright, so that's one down. That wasn't so hard. Where to next? Oh boy. Skyrim. Dragon Beast. Alright. Who's next? Athune. On that. Dragon Mound. Okay, so let's back up here. Show on map. Lost Valley Redoubt. Do I have the Lost Valley Redoubt on the map? World map, please. Lost. What about the broken tower redoubt? Oh, so it's more by Rorikstead. Okay. By Dunskith Yai? Wait, do I have that? Okay, so I just need to go down here. Okay, let's go do this. Alright, we're just gonna go straight into the next one. Alright, so if what I was looking at is correct, I just need to go south. Alright, so south is kinda hard right now, though. Oop, oop, oop. That just happened. Frickin' headless horseman just rode by. I ain't even tripping about it. These things happen. Spectral frickin'.
Never should have come here.
Oh, you wanna fight? Oh, did I mention I'm just gonna kill everybody? I'm sorry if I didn't mention that. They're all dead. No one can know I was here. What do we got back here? Don't need no carrots. Carrots and some apples. Hey, get off my chest, homie. Well, that's not a chest. That's just a box. Okay. Alright, we're going south. That seemed like the right thing to do, you know? Screw that guy. Alright, I think here's an appropriate place to try to cross. Because we want to maintain south. This little notch right here. Lots of juniper berries. This is good for. Those are good for crafting. Oh, what do we got? Burr? Ain't taking the pellets, not worth it. And we got a dwarven ruin up here, as well as the orcish one. Wandering around right now. Reach Wind Eerie. Okay, I need to head southeast of my current location. Southeast, so more like. Move it. Maybe more even like this. There. Alright, well that's cool that I got that place marked off. So when that quest does come up, I'll be able to get there quick. Fucking juniper berries for days up here. Juniper berries for days, man! I want to get this cave on record, though. Reach Cliff Cave. Alright. I still need to go this way. Bite me, goddamn bear. Ooh, get wrecked. All right, that was rather amusing. I ain't gonna lie, that was pretty good. It's gotta be. Can I go up this way? There we go. Mommy, I'm hopping like a bunny. You're so silly. Well, hey, buddy. Hello.
I'm collecting ingredients to bring to the gourmet. He'll think my taste's so refined when I offer them to him. You've not heard of the gourmet? Author of Uncommon Taste? He is a wizard with a spatula. Well, not an actual wizard, but his recipes are legendary.
Indeed.
You know, I've heard the gourmet is in Skyrim right now.
What the hell are you even talking about?
Need something? I'm collecting ingredients. You have heard of the gourmet. You know, I've heard the gourmet is in Skyrim right now.
You're weirding me out, bro. You're out here in the middle of nowhere, collecting ingredients. Ingredients for what, though? Fire. Must scale higher. Damn. Alright, well that's not gonna work. We gotta find another way around, boys. Right here should do. Now juniper berries for days, man. There we are. I knew it was down here somewhere. Found ya. Oh.
Leave, stranger. Evil stirs in this place. I fear for the security of the very land if it should break free.
Ugh. What do you mean?
We stand at the tomb of Hednorak, who has been dead for many generations. I fear, however, that his return may be at hand.
Indeed. Must be a way to stop this.
I have been holding him here. While he regains strength, however, I am fading. By now, I can barely contain his power, much less defeat him if he awakens. But with the help of a living champion, I may be able to succeed.
Then I will help you. What must
you
be done?
Do this? Three vessels in the tomb below hold the power to vanquish Hednorak. Before anything else, we need those.
All right.
Bring them to me. But be careful, mortal. They are guarded by Hednorak's minions. They will stop at nothing to see their master return.
Indeed. I would expect nothing less from someone's minions. Where did I do with my smoky thingy? God damn it, Dave. Always losing that stupid thing. Hold on, 1 second. Fall down. I thought I had it in my damn pocket. It's not there. No. Oh my goodness. Guess she's gonna play Roblox. This is not making me happy right now. I just opened that damn thing. The hell? Potato and stuff just disappears. Over here. Oh. Up there. Oh, there it is. I knew I'd find it sooner or later. God dang it. Alright. So, quest, journal. All right, we're going in. Open Daltun. Open up on me. What we got? Anything back here? Oh. Come on, jump up, buddy. There it goes. Sorry, gotta do this. All right, and away we go. We're obviously not going down there. Wait, was that a... Going down this way, I take it? Yes, we are. Lydia? Dang it. You're lucky I saw that coming. He had a bad day. Okay. Whoa. Not really getting through there. Alright, nothing. What do we got in here? Bombing tool. Okay. I get everything. Yeah. Get Lydia, get out of the way. Always doing this, Lydia. Sit your ass back down. You need to sit your ass back down too. Dang. Hey. Come on. Alright, we're just moving right along, having good times. Oh boy.
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane?
That's right, Lydia. Now you look like a proper badass. Alright. His minion is dead. Boy. Yep, never been down here before. Come on, get off the wall. Come on, come get some. Really? You gonna come in on me like that? That's right. Whoa. That's what I'm talking about. Get off my nuts. All right, what's around here? We looked in here. I don't think we have. Maybe we have. Huh? Well, that's interesting. Okay, that's all fine and good, but I do need to go back up them. I do need to go back up them stairs, so. Head this way, I believe. Go that way. There it is, going into the catacombs, baby. Fighting against anyway. Any more? M-O-A-R, Mar. Don't get up. Sit your ass back down. Back it up, Lydia. Don't get up. Yeah, get some. That's it? What you got for me? That's it? I'm disappointed. So we're back. I'll go this way now. And evidently that's the place to go. Wait. That's not the place to go. Oh crap. Alright, so that was... that was incorrect. Okay, now I think we're... okay, now we're on the right track. Got turned around. Yeah, I don't need all this gold. I don't even know why I'm bothering. Really? Lydia, where are you? Oh, come on, you piece of garbage. Oh, what are you doing, wasting my stamina like that? Can't believe it wasted my stamina like that. Actually, I can. Where's Lydia? Got him. Got him. Don't get up. Yeah, you either. hell, she'll show up. Just freaking wrecked those guys. Lydia showed up at just the right time. I am so glad she showed up when she did. Alright, I don't need all that gold. Dragon, eagle, wolf. All right. Dragon. Eagle. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry.
Yeah.
Damn! I just got wrecked! Gotcha. Yeah, let's just flame bolt him. Hey, there you are, Lydia. How you doing? There it is. Well, me too. Oh my God.